The Descent Dive Computer supports 5 dive modes. Gauge mode allows you to dive with bottom timer features such as depth, max depth, average depth, dive time, and a stopwatch. Average depth can be reset and the stopwatch can be stopped, started, and reset with the Enter key. To initiate a dive, press the Start key. Select Gauge. A screen will appear notifying you that only Gauge mode will be available to use for the next 24 hours. If necessary, press the Down key to access settings. Here you can edit water type and alerts and more. Press Enter to view the surface page. Then descend to automatically start your dive. During your dive, the screen will show dive time, water temperature, depth, max depth, average depth, the stopwatch, and ascent-descent rate indicator. At any time, you can double-tap the screen or press the down key to view the dive compass. The compass indicates your directional heading. Press the Enter key to set a heading. To reset or clear a heading, press the Enter key. When you return to the surface, Descent will automatically stop the timer and save your dive. Thanks for watching. Watch the other videos in this series to learn more about the available dive modes and using your Descent.